I think it's just well known that I'm a competitor and I love to be out there on the field.
No need for bringing up my past, but you don't even know the head. Nah, you don't even know the head. Hard times don't last. I was down to my last then, stayed down till I cashed in.
I feel like the money is just a byproduct of the work that I put in to become the best player that I can possibly be.
Looking like I got a sack in it, body acting like we back friends, I'm just laughing.